We have officially cleared the top row. Yay! Hello guys, and welcome to Vlogmas day 11. Holy crap, it's day 11. I'm running out of time to do holiday things. But, you know what? Doesn't matter. Make the best of it. So this vlog is going to be kind of like pieced together. This is the intro, but I'm also going to show you a clip from like 4 or 5 a.m. after this, because I was up doing schoolwork and I wanted to show you guys something on Spotify that's kind of cool. And then I was doing schoolwork the entire day. It's like six. And I just got back from my presentation, and I have two more papers to do. I have one almost done, and then I have another one to write, and then I have another presentation on Wednesday. And then I'm done with all school, both college and high school, and I can just relax. I've been so stressed these past few days. It's insane. God, I'm gonna lose it if I don't get a break soon, but, yeah, it's been crazy. I'm about to go finish one of the papers that I'm doing. I'm so brain dead. I was late to my presentation, well, only like 10 minutes, but it was like a one-on-one presentation with my instructor, so I guess it wasn't that bad, and I let him know ahead of time I was gonna be late, because I was rushing, and traffic, and my hair looks terrible. Yeah, but I got it done. I got a really good grade in the presentation. I was surprised. I just wanted to update you guys on what's going on, and now I have more schoolwork to do, and this vlog is probably going to be a compilation of a bunch of random clips. So, I'm going to try and make it interesting, but we'll see. After today, though, there shouldn't be too much stress left. I do have work to do tomorrow, and then tomorrow's my last day of schoolwork, because I have one paper to do tomorrow, and that's like put together like a little portfolio thing before my presentation on Wednesday. And at the, yeah, that's it. I just wanted an intro. It was kind of a long intro, but yeah, I'm gonna go write some emails and work on some papers, and hopefully do interesting things tonight. Probably not. Honestly, probably not. I hate how all my finals like right before Christmas and like all the holidays, but what can you do? Alright, yeah. Into the next clip that is gonna be at like, what, 4 or 5? Okay, so I saw Lindsay doing this in her vlog, and it's basically where Spotify shows you your year in music based on what you've been listening to. I wanted to show you just because it's kind of like a reflection back on what I listened to, and I don't really know how accurate it would be just because I'm very random with my music choices, and Spotify I only recently really got into. At least I think so anyway. I honestly can't remember, but I thought it would be kind of interesting to show this, and yeah, why not? So my top artist, the first one was Hozier. I think that's how you pronounce his name. That's pretty accurate. I was listening to a lot of this one too. Pretty much. Definitely. Definitely. Amarante, or however you say their name. I've been obsessed with them recently. Yeah, I definitely had an obsession with this album towards the beginning of the year. That's surprising, actually. Kinda true. Absolutely, this is an old favorite, but a good favorite. I recently put them on my Spotify because I didn't realize that I didn't have them on there. And I thought, this is 30 Seconds to Mars, Love, Lust, Faith, and Dreams. Freaking love it. And The Lapse Euphoria by Amarante, definitely. And I'm sorry if I'm saying it wrong. 181 streams.
That one's kind of surprising. I probably had maybe one or two songs from there. Number one track. I knew I listened to this one a lot, but I'm actually kind of surprised that this one was number one. I like rediscovered this and got obsessed all over again. Yep. I don't know how many times I've replayed this song. It says 165 streams, so that's a lot. Lean On? Yep, definitely. 163 streams. Definitely. I had an obsession with this after watching a YouTube video by Phoebe Ryan. And Pretty Thoughts? Yep. Definitely. Top genres. Pop, which is interesting because I'm more of a rock person. But I could see that. Post-grunge. Teen pop? That's surprising. New metal? I don't know what that's supposed to mean. I listened to 32,000 minutes of music, which translates to 529 hours in 22 days. That is crazy. But I'm very much a music lover. I listened to 367 different artists. That's more than last year because I didn't have Spotify last year. And I listened to 910 different tracks. Wow. And next is like the seasons and how they sounded. So, that should be interesting. In the spring, I love these guys the most, which is definitely true. Ended the year with Evanescence, Nick Jonas, and Amarante. See, my music taste is so random, you guys. Like, it's the most weird thing. Like, I don't even know. So basically now it's just going to recap some more like worldwide things. Anyway, that was my year of music. I hope you guys enjoyed that. I don't know if it was boring or not, but yeah, that's what I listened to.
Here is the advent calendar and the last ornament on the top. And then we'll have all of these. So I'm going to put that on there. And there it is, ladies and gents. We have officially cleared the top row. Yay!
Hey guys, I have decided to call it a day studying wise. I feel so gross emotionally. Like, oh my gosh. I'm not even gonna go there because it's bad. Anyway, what I'm doing right now is I'm just kind of relaxing and listening to Coldplay's new album. Does anybody else like rely on music to make them feel better? Because that's like a huge thing for me, is it's either music or like reading or like going outside, like in the woods, or going for like a walk or something. It's 10 o'clock at night though, so it's like that's not gonna happen. Yeah, I only have like one other thing to do for school and then I'm ready for my break. Oh god, I've needed a break for so long. I don't know if this is all I'm doing or not. I couldn't tell you. I'm really happy that I aced that exam, not exam, presentation, today. I feel so gross emotionally. Like, that's, I don't know how else to describe it without, like, getting into it, but that's how I'm feeling. I don't know. But I will do an ending clip either way. Just wanted to update you guys, just because I've been doing schoolwork for hours and hours, like all day. That's it. And I will see you guys in the next clip, I guess.
Okay guys, so I ended up passing out and I didn't film an ending clip, so it's already into the next day. And I'm also behind on uploading Vlogmases too, so we've been having a lot of technical difficulties. Our internet stopped working like yesterday. I wanted to end the vlog because there's something else I have to say. I'm tired. I just woke up amidst like a pile of crap on my bed. Yeah, that's it. I will see you guys in the next Vlogmas, which I'm gonna start right now. So, bye guys.